So the ballet Giselle is a romantic, kind of dramatic story about a girl who lives alone with her mom in this little village, and she's a peasant girl, but she's a little bit more special than the other peasant girls in the village. She's very delicate and whimsical, and she's kind of innocent in a very sweet way.
She is swept off her feet by a peasant, which is Albrecht. So unbeknownst to her at the time that she meets Albrecht, Albrecht is not actually a peasant, he's royal, but he's dressed in a disguise kind of to get Giselle's love.
And he basically seduces her and he puts on a peasant disguise so he can, you know, infiltrate her village and show himself to be this charming young peasant that's really attracted to her, and I think she feels the same way. I think he goes in with the intentions of, you know, just liking this young pretty girl, and then he finds out that she's just precious and he actually kind of has feelings for her afterwards.
So they share a beautiful, quick little romance. I think they're probably soulmates if you ask her. And they, you know, they just have these very sweet moments. She does that whole he loves me, he loves me not thing. And so they really just connect and fall truly in love.
Giselle and Albrecht have been dancing. However, then they're interrupted by a new character in the ballet, Hilarion. He is also a peasant from the village, but he's a bit rougher. He hunts the food for the village as well. And he's been pursuing Giselle from the very beginning, long before Albrecht was even on the scene.
He is close with Giselle's mom and her, and like her family. He's in love with Giselle and keeps, you know, sending her pheasants he's killed and, you know, doing things for the mom. But Giselle's just not that interested in him.
Hilarion actually finds some of Albrecht's belongings that indicate that he's not who he says he is. So he finds his things, and they're not peasant type things. They're very nice. And he decides that he's going to expose Albrecht, because I think in his mind he's probably like, oh, well, if Giselle realizes that Albrecht's not who he says he is, then maybe I'll have a shot with her.
Hilarion then reveals Albrecht as the true person that he is. He's not a peasant. He's a member of the royal court. However, Albrecht, trying to persuade the peasants around him, tried to dismiss that that isn't true. However, he is completely exposed when the royal court turn up and recognize him straight away.
We are introduced to this fabulous, kind of arrogant lady named Bathilde. Now, Bathilde, spoiler alert, Bathilde is actually Albrecht's fiance.
When Bathilde sees Albrecht, she gestures to him to kiss her hand. However, when Giselle witnesses this, she runs up to them both, splits them apart. Out of confusion, she doesn't know what's going on.
And that's when it all kind of comes out and falls apart, and Giselle realizes that Albrecht has been lying the entire time.
And when that comes to her attention, everything falls apart and she's heartbroken.
And Giselle just loses her mind. So she kind of spirals into this manic fit, kind of in disbelief of what's happening, about how her true love, Albrecht, could be A, not who he says he is, and be engaged and in love with someone else.
And it goes into the famous mad scene where she is so distraught that she kind of loses her mind and her sense of self, and she ends up actually stabbing herself and killing herself.
His selfishness caused Giselle to die. And that's act one. She went mad, crazy, because she found out Albrecht's been lying to her this entire time, and she dies, and Albrecht's heartbroken now.